This was revealed during the 8th Annual Research Symposium that was organized by MAST and Global Health Collaborative in Massachusetts General Hospital in Imbarara City. According to the research findings that were obtained from the districts of Western Uganda and Imbarara, included this year the level of particulate matter, a component of air pollution, has increased greatly more than 2 times of what is recommended by the World Health Organization.
We found that in the Western region, the level of PM2.5, that the component of air pollution, has increased greatly, more than 2 times what is recommended. And this is dangerous to our health, especially the lung health.
Over 90% of our people breathe air that is not clean, that is hazardous, that has particulate matter in it.
Report shows that women and children are at a high risk of exposure as compared to men, given the fact that women are always in kitchen cooking using firewood and charcoal that generate smoke.
Because our women and young children are mostly in the kitchens. So the research we discussed today has that high level impact. And we want the Minister of Health to take up most of these findings and see how to discuss with other policymakers.
According to the findings from the 50 health facilities in Western Uganda, lung disease cases are on the rise.
And our findings have showed that women are highly at risk of these exposed to higher levels of PM2.5, which puts them at a higher risk compared to men. And this is basically because they are the majority that participate in cooking.
Government has been asked to reduce the cost of using electricity and gas so that the local person can cook without using firewood, which emits smoke and is very toxic to human lungs.
These methods are expensive for a local person, and that's why we request the government to come in and reduce the costs of electricity greatly so that everyone can afford to use electricity, and also subsidize the costs of having gas or maybe biogas from our animal dung so that people can afford to use clean methods of cooking.
There was evidence that the communities were benefiting in terms of their health needs being met.
Chronic respiratory disease affects 1 billion people worldwide and is a leading cause of death. Most forms of the disease are non-communicable, such as chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, asthma, chronic bronchitis, occupational lung disease, and pulmonary hypertension. Report compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.